got 20 on my feet. Everybody know my name, ringing bells like the hallway. Uh-huh. I ain't got a cap, no motherfucking rap. I whip out and air it out broad day. I got in with that stick and I'm with that. Break a nigga and half like a Kit Kat. I've been trying to be positive, mama. They ain't fucking with Jonathan, mama. No, you know, put that motherfucking stuff on the map. And
what's good, YouTube? Coming at y'all boys with another video. It's King Relling this thing, man. So, look, today, I got something juicy for y'all. So, today, Super Bowl Sunday. Fortunately, you know, my team, we ain't make it. You know, we always got next year, though. My little brother, he's a big-time Tampa Bay Buccaneers fan. So, you know what I'm saying? I gotta make him pay. He's been talking trash all season long. He's been anticipating this day. He's been waiting to watch his team play today. And he called it. I will admit, he was right. Team made it. But because of that, I don't like that. So, what I'm gonna do, like a little rage prank. I'm gonna try to, you know, get his fumes up. Get the anger boiling, you know what I'm saying? He's a big time Bucks man. He's all decked out with Bucks gear, Bucks mask, Bucks hat. He got a Tom Brady jersey on. No, y'all gonna see. My boy is official with Tampa Bay Bucks. We got bets on this game. I put up 100, he put up 100, and then we got
punishments and stuff on the line. Like, if I lose, I gotta run down the street naked, man. So, yeah. He lose, which is probably unfair. Y'all let me know if it's unfair in the comment section. But, like, he only got to wear, you know, a bunch of Eagles gear posting on the social media, you know what I'm saying? So, and he got to hold up a sign, don't bet with King Real. That's the punishments he's got. So, we going to see. We got hours before kickoff. I'm going to come back to y'all boys. Bow!
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you, we don't care.
Your offensive lineman can't catch, and your running back just probably fumbled.
That's why we're about to go for this, and Brady's about to keep his feet.
Oh, don't matter, rush fourth down, bro.
We about to see. We're going for it. Watch.
Watch this, bro.
Byron Leftwich, he's going for it.
Go for it, y'all suck.
All right, look. And if we don't get it, we have them on a 1 yard line.
He's fumbled. That's not fumbled. Down, bro.
Brady could be sneaking. What's up? He could be sneaking in that thing, cuz. They got Vita Vey in there.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you, we don't care.
He got in there.
He's not in there. Your people suck.
Stop yelling, bro.
Your people suck. Your people suck. Your players suck.
They're going to review it. He reached for it.
Bro, watch.
Please be quiet. He's in there. They're going to review it. That's a touchdown. Yes, he is.
Stop it. Get some help.
What's good, YouTube? Coming at y'all. Man, I don't know what is going on with the Chiefs right now, man. They is selling, bro. Selling, for real. Maybe I was wrong. I don't know. The game not over yet. Patrick Mahomes choking, bro. If I gotta run outside naked, I'm going to Kansas City. But we gonna see. I'm gonna get back to y'all when the game over. Bow!
Tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you,
we don't care.
My team out here.
That boy's been cheating the whole game.
Hey, bro. You know what's funny? They paid Patrick Mahomes $500 million. No, $500 million to not score in the Super Bowl. They can have 3 field goals. They don't have.
I've been cheating, bro.
Bro, you cannot call me cheating.
I've been cheating the whole game, bro. I've been cheating. And I've been. I mean, my man, all he did was trip, bro.
Bro, he held. All right, we just mash.
Oh, I'm there, bro. I still suck.
Can you like score a touchdown? Bro, you can have the hat. Bro, for real, chill out. Bro, chill out. What are you doing?
I'm tired of y'all cheating, bro.
Bro,
every time, bro, is Brady, bro. Chill out.
Never fails. Never fails. I'm getting so tired of Brady. Every single.
Tired of.
You reckon he's the greatest of all time?
No, he's not the greatest, bro. The greatest cheater. For real, that's what he do.
Greatest of all time.
He's not the greatest.
Greatest of all time. Greatest of all time.
That boy sucks.
We didn't allow a single touchdown.
What's good, YouTube? Coming at y'all with the recap of the game. And what you got to say, Jeremiah?
Well, you know, the Buccaneers, the best team this year, you know, beat the Chiefs. Couldn't score a touchdown. Patrick Mahomes signed a $500 million contract to not score. You thought the Chiefs were winning. Now you lost a bet. So, yeah.
I most definitely did lose a bet. The punishment is coming. It's coming. We're going to do that tonight. I got you. We're going to let the world see. All right, so I'm back. And, you know, it's punishment time. Jeremiah, go ahead and tell him what I got to do, bro. It's my punishment, man.
All right, so he got to run down the street and back with a tank top and boxers.
Dang.
I mean, I guess you could keep your cocks on, too.
I keep my cocks on?
Yeah.
I just can't keep the shirt on?
No.
No, not the pants, bro?
No. Boxers.
Bro,
and tank top.
Bro, my
you got a tank top under that, you're fine. Right. And I think I'm pretty sure you're wearing underwear. You can keep the Crocs on.
All right. So, look, I'm going to let y'all know when we get to the spot where we're running at. And, you know, my boy Jeremiah, he's going to get it on camera. Probably not going to get it all, you know, just when I'm taking off, when I get back. But we out of here. Bow! So, look, it's punishment time. About to run down the street, man. About to take off. Oh, hold up. Jeremiah, got it. You know, that's it. Gotta put the Crocs on, man. But give me on the mark. Go though, man.
All right.
Let me know.
On your mark, get set, go. You hate me good? You good?
Hey, bro. It's cold out here, bro. You know, punishment. I lost, man. You know, the king take L sometimes. But, you know, you still the king, though, man. You already know what's going on, bro. But, god dang. I'm out of bro. Gotta hit the treadmill, bro. But, you already know the vibes. New to the channel, subscribe, like, comment. Turn the post notifications on. Run this up, man. Run this up. Road to 1K. Road to 1K, man. All right, we out of here.
I can live out my closet before I go broke. I got too many cars. I ain't paying no note. Nope. Too many tango to sleep out my choke. I be sipping no syrup. I ain't driving no boat. Me in the store. She don't know which one go. This bitch think that she slick, but I'm buying them both. We on Rodeo. No plug out this heater.